So welcome to the channel. It's your boy King Cam, the man himself. That's me, the king of all kings, King Cam. Welcome to the channel, King Cam Chronicles. Make sure you like, subscribe, give me feedback at the end so I can get back with you. I love all y'all. Today I will be telling the story of the time my dad got shot. And the reason I'm telling the story is this is going to be the first personal story that I tell. Well, I know I've told many stories, but this is probably the first real personal. Probably the first tragic thing that happened to me. The first one, not the last. But anyway, so this is how the story goes. I ain't going to tell too much details, but the way I'm going to tell it is, so it was me, my mom, and my sister. We was staying in West Memphis, but kind of like the country part of West Memphis. Not like, we was in West Memphis for sure, though. It's hard to explain, just West Memphis, Arkansas. And I was watching TV, and I heard two gunshots. Boom, boom. So at this time, I'm at the age of 4, and this is the first time I heard gunshots before. So I jumped hard. My sister was 2 at the time. And, you know, I didn't know what had happened. So long story short is, one of my cousins came in on my mama's side and said that my dad had got shot. So at that time, like, you know, I'm 4, so I'm not like, what's shot, you know? You know, I'm 4. I'm not, you know, I don't know what shot really is. So, you know, I'm like, what's going on? But it looks like it's a tragic, like, it looks sad. Like, you know, my cousin rushing to get sheets and towels for my daddy who's bleeding outside. And then my mama is kind of crying, and my sister is too, and she's crying just because my mama crying. So anyways, 30 minutes go by, you know, we just in the house, me and my sister locked in the house about 30 minutes, and then my mama comes and tells me, hey, come outside so you can go to your auntie house. But instead of us going through the front door, we came through the back door. We went through the back door. And when we went through the back door, my dad was on the side of the house, but, you know, family was out there, you know. We was close with our family, so our family was out there. Like I said, I ain't going to give too much details on anything like that. But, you know, we went, I saw him down there, and he was, I was trying not to look, but he was in pain. I saw that. I saw all that. And this is the age of 4, and that was like probably, that was the first thing that happened that was real tragic in my life. And people really forget that time, and that really hit me. But I've, you know, it's so long ago that I've covered that up, and everything's good, you feel me? But seeing my dad down there like that, he was bleeding. I saw him. But shot, you know, knowing what shot is now, you know, it do hits me, you know, because it's in my mind still, like, dang, you know. It's crazy, but my dad was shot when I was younger. He was 4 years old, man, like, I was 4, and, like, it was crazy, but he was shot, and, yeah, and that was just a tragic moment, but give me feedback, and, you know, comment, like, subscribe, and just hit me up. It's your boy, King Cam. I'm out.